The next technique is ischemic compression, trigger point release on the upper trapezius. We located the trapezius trigger point 1 inch medial to the acromion process. I will apply moderate pressure and sustain it for about half a minute, communicating with the client. The most likely radiating pattern is towards the occiput, towards the occipit line. I will release effleurage and perform passive stretch. Is that okay?